fuck with. Hey, fuck pack.
Since Nathan straight put him on.
All right, y'all. Be back at it with the meal prep once again. You already know, Walmart's my place, but with all this quarantine and COVID-19 being out, I gotta wear a mask. We're gonna try to get this done as fast as we can. That's it, let's do it. So for the people that don't know, I'm actually gonna be bulking up again. I was supposed to bulk up before quarantine and it kind of ruined everything. So I have to redo my bulk up stages and just go through that whole process. That's why I'm meal prepping today. So, I mean, gyms open up on Monday. So, I mean, you gotta get right to it. I'm about to go get some gloves. You know I don't wear gloves, but after that video, after that calisthenics workout that I just had recently, bro, I need them. This hurts. I'm not trying to get infected or nothing like that, so. Alright, so what we're gonna start off with is get like sweet peppers. I like getting sweet peppers, greens. I'm not gonna get the broccoli over here because I like the chopped up broccoli and the frozen ones to make it a lot easier to cook. But I like making against their fries like my meal prep. That's spinach. Spinach is one of my favorite foods. It has a lot of iron in it. I feel like Popeye every time I have these, so I'm gonna stop using it. One more, why not? Cool. So during the week, we're gonna have a lot of baked potatoes. I'm not gonna have sweet potatoes yet. I wanna kinda build into that, so we're gonna be fired with the regular potatoes, but we're gonna have it baked all week, every day. So I'm only gonna get one bag for right now. I wanna make sure I eat all of them. We got a high. They have a whole bunch of, you know, so there's no need to really get multiple bags. Just gonna stay around the house. So yeah, once again, I like getting the diced up. So I'd rather get rice veggies instead of cutting it. It makes it a lot easier when I make my stir fry. I'm gonna grab about four of these. I took the whole row. Let's do it. I'm also gonna grab two of these. Just cauliflower. Listen, it's game season. We don't got no time to wait. I gotta be a different breed come competition time. I don't have time to wait. We gotta eat right. I tell you guys this all the time. You gotta eat right, and I'm gonna prove to you right now.
Coronavirus!
Lean ground beef, I tell you this all the time. Key source right here. I'm gonna grab a couple of them. Just grab this big one, mine as well. Yeah, that's about it.
I don't sleep because I got a sick mom at home, you know what
I'm saying?
I'm a truck driver, I don't sleep.
Yeah.
I hope my mom's got dementia and everything. But I've been trying to go vegetarian lately.
Yeah.
But I never did it before and I don't know how.
Bro, I'm telling you.
I don't know if you, is that what you do that?
So I'm not vegetarian as you see. Because I'm training for bodybuilding competition.
Oh, okay.
So I need to bulk up.
You're already big, bro.
I want to get bigger, just a tiny bit bigger. Because I haven't done my first competition yet. I've only been training for a year and a half.
Okay.
So I want to wait till I do that. But as far as doing vegetarian, I talk about on my YouTube, the top 10 diets, and that's up there. Mm-hmm. Vegetarian's eventually somewhere where I want to get to. After pescatarian, you know what I'm saying? I want to work my way up to there. I just started eating veggies when I was 20. I'm 21. Okay. So literally 1 year, I just started touching veggies on my own. So now it's like I want to work my way up to being vegetarian, being vegan, and all that stuff like that.
Right.
Yeah, I mean, if you want help, I can help you. I do meal plans, workout plans.
That's what I need, man. I need help, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Do you have your phone?
Yes, sir.
I can give you my contact.
So, right here, I just got some New York strip steak. I usually get this for my high taking protein. Again, I barely take protein shakes as it is, and that's just for me trying to be as natural as possible. So my goal is to get my protein from my food sources. So you guys know a little bit more, I eat lean. I'm a lean eater. So all this fat that you see around, all the white parts, I get rid of. I cut it off. This is allowing me to bulk up lean and still have my six pack by the time I'm done. So I told you guys this many times. Oh, shoot. I told you this many times. Oatmeal, my favorite for breakfast. Right after my workouts, I go straight to the oatmeal. And I'm gonna just toss a couple in there. Peaches and cream and strawberries and cream is my favorite. You can pick any kind you want. They got apple cinnamon. They got maple brown sugar. They got fruit cream. That sounds sick, but we're not gonna talk about that.
Okay.
This only has 10 each box, so I'm gonna just double, I'm gonna quadruple up on these. All right, let's go.
They hope you never say a word.
Fruit cream.
Instead of buying a whole bunch, I'm just gonna buy like two of these and just refilling them. We're gonna have a gallon a day. Every day, have a gallon. We're gonna cut down on juice. I used to have, during quarantine, I was drinking almost every meal, every snack, every minute drinking juice. I gotta go back to having a gallon of water a day, so this is what I'm gonna get right back into. I'm just gonna get one jug of milk. I'm gonna re-up on this every week. That's just because there's no point in keep buying milk. They're all gonna expire at a certain time. I'm just gonna go. So I'm just gonna grab one thing of oranges as well. I'm gonna have one cup of oranges every day for breakfast, and then that's it. The rest of the day is just water. I'm gonna get two of these. Alright guys, so now I'm gonna get chicken boobs.
My nigga.
I'm sorry, but yeah, chicken breast. High in protein once again. So I'm gonna get two of these and just put it in the freezer. This should last me maybe a week or two.
Oh, dude, we back at the applesauce.
Grab two of these babies. That's all I need for this week. Actually, this is gonna last me 2 days. So this is all I need for 2 days. I have some type of sauce, so I just picked sriracha. So I'm gonna toss that in all my foods. All my food. Got to get the beans. I'm gonna grab some strawberries. We want all natural, we make our shakes, so that's what we gotta do. I'm gonna just grab one for now. If I gotta come back, I'll come back, but right now I'll just grab one. Same thing with all the other foods. Mandarin. Grab some mandarin, especially in the morning. And I'm gonna grab some lemons for my lemon water, so that's gonna be dope. Yes. Charles. Nah. So for the fruits, I ended up just getting bananas, mandarins, and lemons. Oh, with strawberries because they don't have what I want. I specifically eat Macintosh apples. Those are the best apples you can possibly find. Not for nutrition purposes, they just taste the best personally. So I didn't get to buy those, but we'll probably come back another day. Still gotta go to the mall. I think I told you guys I barely take protein. What I decided to do is I'm gonna go actually get some protein from GNC. I'll show you guys what type I use. That way, if you guys wanna use it, I'm probably not gonna use all of it, but that way you guys will see what I did use, you know, throughout my trainings. I don't know. I guess there's a line waiting. A couple days ago, there's a shooting. We ain't even gonna get into all that. Those overseas is stupid. Hopefully, you don't come and get me. I don't care. Anyways, I'm about to grab my protein here from GNC so you guys can kind of see what I'm doing. And I'm gonna go to Target because I got a few more things to grab. And then we're all set. We're gonna go home, cook the food. And y'all gonna see how this whole process goes. All right, so the stores, they're not open at the moment. We just got here a little bit early. So I'm just gonna walk around a little bit till we're able to get inside.
Finally open.
This is my favorite place. I'm gonna see you guys in a minute. I'm gonna go take a walk around this. See what's about to happen.
Yeah, so you guys know, I get rebuilt mass of Beyond Raw. This probably helped me the most with building. I use about probably 2 scoops on average every day.
Basically, before you clean the chicken breast or any meat, you want to cut off any skin or any fat that you see on it. This fat right here, you don't need this. This will stop you from getting your six pack. I'm letting you know right now. It's okay if you cut like a little of the chicken off that you know that you're supposed to eat. It's not a big deal. Hello, guys. So when you're doing this, same thing with the chicken. What you're going to want to do is rinse it off. Cut off as much fat as you possibly can. You're not gonna be able to get all of it. You see how small these pieces are? There's no way you're cutting off all the fat. All
right, so.
Ooh, it's a little hot. That's what the chicken looks like so far. Oh. Yeah, so you have to point out the chicken. That's what it looks like so far. Now we're gonna flip it over. Again, we don't cook with oil, so we keep the water at the bottom. You know, the water is gonna make it so it's not ends up getting dried out. So when we actually put it in the fridge for the next few days and in the freezer, not the freezer, but when we put it in the fridge, you want the water at the bottom. It's not gonna get moldy and nothing like that. You just put the water at the bottom, just a tiny bit, that way it stays a little juicy. Woo, that's a lot. So now you're gonna take out one. Y'all judged my eggs last time, so I'm not even gonna show you how I cook my eggs.
What the fuck was that? Is that your mouth?
Come on, baby duck. I mean, baby chicken. But yeah, I mean, the chicken movies are done, so that's all we have left. So now we're gonna do this. And after that, it's the veggies, and we're all set. Okay, so, I mean, that's really it. I'm not gonna have you guys watch the whole process as far as making the veggies and making, you know, the beans. So I'm gonna just cut it here. Thank you for watching. That's my meal prep. If you have any questions, you know, you can find me on Instagram and on any other social media. My protein and stuff's over there. That's really it. Maybe I'll do a video coming soon of what I do for my protein shakes, something quick. God bless. Thank you. And we got grinding tomorrow. Let's do it.